The way to go. people say. So good, I'm gone again. I said, hi, hi, hey, hey, hold on, world is feeling that way. Hey, hey, I said, hi, hi, everybody's strong, so am I. So am I.
Hi there, kids. How you doing tonight? That's good. You sound good. So this is the Dukes of September Rhythm Review. We went through a lot of names trying to pick that name. We had the Three Old Hippies Rhythm Review. But that's what we ended up with.
Liver spots.
Liver spots, yeah. That's nice. Thanks for sharing that with us, Mike. Got everybody off to a fun start. And at any rate, tonight we're going to be doing some tunes from our individual repertories. And also, Also, some tunes that Mike, Boz, and I grew up with, tunes we like, tunes that influenced us along the way. And right now, let's give a big hand for Mike, White Lightning, McDonald, and Catherine Russell right here! One, two, three, four, five. Jerry Garcia and the Grateful Dead, early 80s, it's called Shakedown Street. Thank you. Thank you, Shakedown Street. Will everybody please give a big hand for the gentleman from Texas, Mr. Boz Scaggs.
Church bell ring for the madam and the madam said,
say the feast, say the old folks, close the show, you never can tell.
They had a high five blasting board, it let it blast. 700 little records, all rock, rhythm, jazz. But when the sun went down, a rapid tempo of the music,
say the beat, say the old folks, goes to show you never can tell.
They furnished off an apartment with a two-room Roebuck sale. The cooler radio was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. And when Pierre found work, the little money come and work out well.
Say the beat, say the old folks, goes to show you never can tell.
They bought a souped-up Jitney, was a cherry red 53. They drove it down to Orleans to celebrate the anniversary. Boy, it was there when Pierre was married to the lovely mademoiselle.
Say the beat, say the old folks, goes to show you never can tell.
Song You Never Can Tell. Those great lyrics. I like that. Any Ray Charles fans here tonight? Well, Ray, in the late 50s, recorded a tune with an arrangement by Quincy Jones, and right now, one of Ray Charles' great interpreters, Mr. Mike McDonald, is going to do it for you right now.
One, two, three. so tame. When I took you to a nightclub and a cobain knew your name. Well, now, baby. Little girl, I've got news for you. Somehow your story don't ring true. Baby, I've got news for you. Can I? Will you say that you were late? 'Cause you took the wrong express. Then you came in smiling with your lipstick all a mess. Yeah. Oh no, baby. Little girl, I got news for you. Somehow your story don't ring true. Oh no, I got news for you.
Thank you.
Green Flower Street from the Nightfly album, 1982. Thank you.
I sit back in my
arms. Yeah, Boz Scaggs and Carolyn Lenhart. Thank you. Miss Sun off one of Boz's great albums.
One, two, three, four.
McDonald. I keep forgetting. Thank you. How you doing out there so far tonight? Sound good? All right. So, back in the late 60s, anybody here remember the late 60s? You're lying. You're lying. On a jukebox, when you wanted to dance, used to play this song, and right now, to do it for you tonight, let's give a big hand for our own Miss Carolyn Lenhart right here.
Seven moving hips, with a feeling from side to side. Eddie.
Originally done by Aretha Franklin. As you probably know. Anybody out there like the band? Levon Helm and Robbie Robertson? So here's a couple of tunes by the band. I'm sure you'll dig it.
Over you, rag mama rag, I'm pulling out your game, you loose like an open boost, got a tail I need to drag, ask you about your turn on, you ask about the weather, I can't jump a hurdle, we can't get together, we could be relaxing in my sleeping bag. All you wanna do, call me mama, hey, rag mama, rag. There's no place to go. Rag mama, rag. Come on, rising up the road. Rag mama, rag. Where do you roam? Mama rag, your skinny little body back home. This dog eat dog, cat eat mouse, you can rag mama rag all over my
would you feel like a China sucker? Oh, you don't know.
Get my feet back on. trying to take control of that love. Love took control of me. See, I lose all fall and sense of time. Yeah, I had a change of mind, y'all. With all the bumps and bruises of a full-blown old-time love affair, I guess I gotta go through it one more time. I better let it go. It looks like another love. T.K.O.
Yeah, I love T.K.O. Probably best known as done by Teddy Pendergrass. Boz did a great version on one of his albums as well. And now, another guy that Mike, Boz, and I loved when we were growing up was Muddy Waters. And of course, Willie Dixon wrote all these great songs for Muddy Waters. And right now, you're going to hear one of the very best done by our own Catherine Russell right here. Thank you.
And I love love the life I live.
I love the life I live. Boz, I'm liking that that sound you got on that blues guitar, you know? Yeah, pretty special, all right. Very nice. So what's new? It's been like hot, right? Kind of hot? Yeah, that's what I hear.
Cadillac Walk.
That was Cadillac Walk, an old Willie DeVille tune. Say what? Yeah, whatever, whatever.
Thank you. understands the tracks we can tear. His dreams inside. Got to admit it, this point in time, it is clear. The future looks bright.
Fagen.
Thank you. That's I.G.Y. from the Nightfly album. Thank you.
Thank you. Boz Scaggs. Boz Scaggs.
Keep telling me the things you're
Which, of course, begs the musical question, who is on the stage? And I'm going to tell you who's on the stage. On baritone saxophone, Jay Collins. From somewhere in New Jersey, Walt Weisskopf. On the trumpet, Michael Lenhart. The girls from New York City, Carolyn Lenhart and Catherine Russell. From somewhere in Finland, Jim Beard. From Oakland, California, Reddy Freddie Washington. From Los Angeles, California, Michael White on the drums. From somewhere else in New Jersey, John Harrington. Walt, are you from New Jersey? What?
I'm from Syracuse, New York.
Oh, okay. Syracuse, okay, that's good enough, close enough. Syracuse, New York. From St. Louis, Missouri, on keyboards and the vocals, Michael McDonald. On guitar and vocals, Boz Scaggs. Yours truly, Donald Fagen, from somewhere further in New Jersey. Thank you very much.
can see it fading fast. So you grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you think are precious, I can't understand.
Thank you. Let's have a big round for our band back here, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. We appreciate it, because it's a two-way deal, you know? For all you Angelinos.
Since she put me down, I've been out doing in my head. Ooh, I come in late at night and in the morning I just lay in bed. Ooh, but right now you look so fine.
Yeah.
On the guitar, John Harrington, right there. Something in the Air by Thunderclap Newman. Remember that name? Okay, we got time for one more.